until they are close to the speed of light.
Well, there's a beam of proton which comes from about this level.
Thank you. hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks very much for coming out. And I will see you next time.